to be able to actually take charge of your destiny as a black person will be one of the things that have prompted me to say, okay, you know, I'm going to be part of this program to be able to make my voice heard, and also to be able to contribute to the learning theories for people of African descent. So my primary motivation is a need for identity and the need for me to be able to fully understand who I am and to be able to learn within that realm.